The Lubia Young Catholic Organization is thrilled to present the public its second original Christmas musical based on the story of the Nativity of Christ. Shanna Esfri has more details.
After the great success of the Tale of the Nativity last year, the faith-based group has grown even larger in size, goals, enthusiasm, and motivation, with an aim to empower young people to develop their individual talents and skills while being involved in a church service and ministry. The organization continuously thrives to find and discover new ways of making the youth ministry an authentic, engaging, and spiritually rewarding experience for the 35 young people that constitute its membership. For these young people, the second musical will be a testimony of God's power at work in their lives, both as individuals and as a religious group. A celebration of longevity of local church music and a polished presentation of original songs, melodies, lyrics, and a storyline written and composed by the members of the group and inspired by the original story of the Nativity. The musical will be staged at the Holy Spirit Chapel in Lubie on December 11 and 12, 2015 at 7 p.m. Tickets are available from members at $20 and adults and teenagers $10.